What's happening, YouTube? DayRipper 69 here with a one package from the Topps Company. I think this is the prize I won on the dig on the gridiron, not the gridiron giveaway, the diamond anniversary giveaway. I think it's the vintage packs. Should be some packs from the 1970s and the 1980s. So let's see if this is a true prize or just a... Here's some crap to satiate. Okay, well, it's only one pack. I got some of these redemption cards, too. But it's one pack from 1987. It shows, like, five packs in the prize category. And it says packs, plural. Well, that's one cheesy pack, man. That sucks. All right. We've got Daryl Porter on top here. 78 tops. Got a Giants team card. Got a Tigers leader. It's got the late Sparky Anderson there having a conversation with his pitcher. Got a 1990 Oral Hershiser. And we've got a Tom Glavine, like 2006. But this is really disappointing, Tops. I mean, where is 1970s in any of this here? Let's see if there's even anything good in here. Well, we got some moldy gum that's destroyed the Ken Daly card, which who gives a crap? We got a nice Ricky Henderson here, which I already have, but oh well. 87 isn't vintage to somebody old like me. Don Shules. Pete Incaviglia. Got to meet Pete in person. That's cool. First year card. Vern Rule. Alejandro Pena. Kelly Downs. Jesse Orozco. Randy Neiman. Charlie Kerfeld. Oh, I could win a trip to spring training? 1988. Spring training trip for four. Yay. Mike Bodecker. Mike Easler. Jim Leland. Dick Howsler. Alvaro Espinoza, Keith Hernandez, and Jeffrey Leonard. Look at Jeffrey Leonard's nose, man. So really one good card out of that entire pack, really, and I guess that would have to be this Ricky Henderson, or actually two. I'll give the Pete Incaviglia a thumbs up, too, because I've always liked Inky. Met him in person, great guy. Had him sign everything that I owned to him back in like 1991. So I've got like 15 autographed Pete Incaviglia cards. Oh well, Tops, that's pretty damn lame, man. That is pretty lame. Hope y'all at least got some information off of this. I don't think you enjoyed it, because I sure didn't. But I'm going to put it up anyway, because that's just how I roll. Keep buying, keep trying, and keep trying to win real prizes, and stay thirsty. Tops blow me.